Hey everyone, welcome to Top Dog Tips. My name is Samantha, and as always, I am here this week to do another great product review for you guys. Here I have a Vastar dog seat belt, and this is actually my top pick for dog seat belts, and the reason for that is pretty simple. If you're looking for a seat belt or some kind of restraint for your dog in the car, you always want to look for a harness, not a collar. When you use a collar, all the impact from the force is on your dog's neck. So if you can imagine it, if you get in some kind of a collision and all the force is on his neck, that's going to do a lot of damage and could be fatal very, very quickly. So you want to have a harness, something that will distribute that force and the pressure through your dog's chest and body instead of all on his neck. So you should use a harness. What I like about Vastar is that it is much simpler, it's much more affordable, and you are able to use the harness of your choice. Now, if you saw the video that I did on the Sleepy Pod dog harness, those are extremely expensive. They are crash tested. They are made specifically for dogs in the vehicle, and that's great, and it's certainly something that you want to look for if you travel with your dog frequently. However, those can cost upwards of $90 to $100, so definitely not budget friendly. Safety, those are number one, but as far as budget friendly and easy to use, Vastar definitely has it. And again, my personal preference, because you can use any harness you want. So if your dog's equipped with a walking harness and he wears that daily, then it's not going to be an issue to just clip this seat belt. You clip it right to the D-ring on the harness, and then this little part buckles in to the seat belt in your car, so it's not an issue. If you have another harness, one of the other reviews that I did was on the Easy Dog harness, and that one is a step into harness, which I personally don't like. It's not a big deal. I just prefer an over the head. Our dogs wear an over the head harness, so it's easier to get on. That's the harness that they're comfortable wearing. It's the harness that I prefer. It's easier for me. So instead of having to switch harnesses when we get in the vehicle, I don't. I just clip this onto their over the head harness that they always wear, plug this into the seatbelt, and we're good to go. The Easy Dog harness can be used as an everyday harness, and a lot of car seatbelt harnesses can be used as everyday harnesses, and that's great. But if it's not the harness that you prefer, if it's not the harness that's the most comfortable for your dog, then you know you're running into a problem there trying to find a harness that's going to be comfortable and easy for you to use as well as safe in the vehicle. So this product makes any harness a car harness, this seat belt makes any harness a car harness, which is what I like about it. It's easy to adjust. You can see the adjuster here. So if you have a small dog, you can rein it in a little bit and tighten it right up, so that because your little dog, obviously, you know, you're going to plug this into the seat belt and their neck isn't very high up, or the like between their shoulder blades where you would clip this to the collar or to the harness, I mean, isn't very far off the seat, so you're going to shorten it. If you have a bigger or taller dog, like a Great Dane, you can go ahead and extend this. You can plug this part into the seat belt, and you're still going to be able to reach the D-ring on the harness very easily. So it's easy to use. The other thing that I like is that the metal hardware, it doesn't adjust on its own. So if you go for a long car ride, say you're visiting family, you're in the car for 3 or 4 hours, your dog can pull on this, your car can stop and go, and the dog can move all around, and the adjuster is not going to slide on its own. So that's always with harnesses. With collars, it seems like I find more often than not that that's an issue, that they adjust on their own when you don't want them to. So that doesn't happen. The Vastar dog car seat belt, which I really like. Again, the metal hardware, which is what I always look for. Sometimes you find plastic adjusters and plastic hardware, and that's just cheaper quality, and it doesn't work as well. It also breaks easier. So that's why I prefer the Vastar dog car seat belt. Now, this is a nylon material, just like your dog's collar or a leash. So it's that typical nylon material. The zinc alloy swivel snap, which is another great benefit of this product. It swivels around so that if you this isn't going to get all tangled up. Like if you think of a leash, a standard leash, if your dog's you know, going this way and that way and laying down and standing up and all of that. The leash is going to be all tangled up after a while. This swivels around so it moves with your dog, which is a really nice feature. The seatbelt clip is a 2-centimeter clip. It is compatible with most vehicles, but not all vehicles. So just measure your seatbelt before you order this. And the best way to do it is take the buckle of your seatbelt, not the actual like where it plugs into, but the seatbelt itself, the little clip that looks just like this, and just measure that to make sure that it's a 2-centimeter clip before you do this. The adjustable leash can go from 16 to 27 inches, and it's 1 inch wide. So again, it's fit for large dogs and small dogs, which I really like. You can pick this up on Amazon for about $7. And I really like too, you can get a pack with two of them. So if you have multiple dogs, which we do, if you follow my reviews, we have 3 dogs. So we can get a pack with 2 of these for only $7.89. So it's like almost $8. For only $1 more, you can get 2 of them. So that was a great deal that Amazon offers as well. So this is affordable, it's functional, it's easy to use, and that's why it's my top pick for dog car seatbelts. I will take this outside. I'm actually going to show you with our dog Chloe. I'm going to put her in the car and I will attach this to her harness and show you how easy it is to use. So let me go round up Chloe. I will be back with that. So here is the Vastar dog seatbelt in action. And you can see here that it's clipped to Chloe's harness and plugged into the seatbelt. So here it is. Again, you know, that easy adjuster so that you can make it longer or shorter. And that only just takes a second, as you can see how easy that is to adjust. So I usually hook it to the dog's harness first, and then it can plug into any seatbelt in your car, which is great. It snaps in just like your regular seatbelt would. You can hear it lock in there, and it's in there nice and tight. And then when you want it out, just push the button and it releases. So then your dog is harnessed in there. Chloe's not really going to move around much anyway because the car is not moving. But if the car was moving, you know, she might try and walk around or something like that. And she has the range of movement to go, like maybe to get to the window or to get to the other side if that's what she wanted. But in the event of an accident, you know, I would actually, I just loosened that to show you guys, but I would have that tightened up like it was when I first had it on her. So again, you know, she has that little bit of a range of motion, but if we get in an accident, Chloe's not going to be able to go flying into the front seat. Oh, hi, Molly. Hi. So, or be jostled around back here in the back seat or anything like that. And she certainly won't go, you know, make it up past the front seats or knock into the front seats here. So that's going to keep her nice and safe in the back seat. So if you guys have any questions about dog car seat belts or restraints of any kind, if you have any questions about this particular one from Vastar, I would be happy to answer those for you. And all you have to do is send me an email, which is samantha@topdogtips.com. Molly, hey, come here. I know you're cute, but not everybody wants to see you up close. Come here. You're not in trouble. So yeah, if you have any questions, just email me, samantha@topdogtips.com. You can find us on social media. We're on Facebook, Google+, Twitter. We are on Pinterest and Instagram. You can find us on YouTube and subscribe to our channel that way to get all the latest up-to-date product reviews or recipes or how-to videos, product comparisons, all the things that we post on there. You'll get notified of those as soon as they're posted. And of course, again, reach out to me with any questions. If you have any products that you can't find or any how-to, any questions that are dog-related that you're looking into, be sure to just let us know. We love to post the stuff that you guys are interested in and that you've been searching for and can't find. So make sure you do that, and I will see you guys next time with another great product review. Thanks for tuning in.